Well, let me say it without worrying about if my label okay it. When weapon waste riling out, man, give them room. Used to have skeletons in my closet, but now they sit in my living room. Octomom, I picture putting more niggas in a hole in that bitch's womb. The street sweepers, the wicked witch's broom. A silver spoon, I never had it. I grew up mad at Anne Frank, cause the bitch lived in a better attic.
Say that then.
I see my share of static, they say that it made me charismatic. Born leader, who was born Libra in a foreign two-seater with a porn diva. Blowing reefer and pouring liters of vodka. Cause the feds freezing a nigga bread. I'm drinking thinking they gon' seize me even when I'm dead. Killers in my backyard, in the dark with choppers while I'm sleeping in my bed. Dreaming about Slaughterhouse, dropping an album that's a chart topper while I got these demons scheming on my head. Even though I'm the realest. See, it wasn't enough violence and menace to society to show you how Cali killers be chilling in society. And the police, they hate me. Long Beach PD probably wanna kill Eminem for signing me. Cause I was supposed to be a statistic. A ghost to me is realistic. My dad, homie, said,
say that then. Guess this where I'm supposed to vent, huh? Under scrutiny, all my opportunity went, huh? Reality is I had more personality bent, huh? Nonsense, but honestly, my conscience is dealing with a constant conflict with the bullshit I be doing that I feel so bad about the second after it's accomplished. A compass, I need one of those cause I'm wandering in darkness. But I see straight and it feels great being clean around this. Being clean around this.
Say that thing.
Being clean around this garbage. Two-stepping through this garden full of frozen cold snakes. When you a lion, warm-hearted bank account comma, but still get your undergarments from Target. With a penthouse apartment kind of nigga, still ready to piss in the elevator and shake the dormant hand before you go jogging. I'm just a hood nigga, fuck it. But I'm a good nigga, fucking after that cat on my tongue. But never the cat got my tongue, my nigga.
Say that thing.
So
say
I can knock your dome off your neck. Get your whole right eye socket broke with a left. You could go ape shit, fake prick, and take flicks with eight clips. You still never posing a threat. If you gon' say something, say it then.
Yeah. My big mouth. Got a big mouth. Can't help. Talk from my heart. Real.
You got something on your mind.
I made a living off of rhyming about just how I feel at the moment. Right at this particular moment, I'm in that zone where I'm wondering how far I really could get with just my diploma. Reflecting on how rap is a blessing, feeling that same feeling before I fuck my first bad bitch that I got right after undressing. Feeling like him, I'm about to get this. In your head, you hear it. That voice of confidence that comes down on you from the heavens. Like, yeah, you about to get it. Just hope that you don't stick your dick in the dud, cause that bitch can end up your wife for your mistress, or a chick the same type as your mistress, or a chick that's just gon' draw your name with a stick in the mud, rather intended or unintended. It all comes with the territory, no pun intended. I fell out with all of my friends, like, is it me or is it them? Angry like, shit, everybody can't be wrong, but a lot of these niggas just can't be right. Therefore, I say it's their fault.
Say that then.
I fucking plan to. Too many hoes out here niggas didn't ran through. I'd rather roll through the valley and lay low. I done fell out of love and back in love again. The out of love and back with my spouse mode and Hallie and J-Lo. If she left me, my inner self would shatter. I could leave her cause I'm a selfish addict. The problem is I just don't want nobody else to have her. If we split up, consider my health a hazard. The elf living in wealth and lavish. And as far as these niggas who wanna kill me, you never get a chance. You a criminal chill with your subliminal Twitter rant. You bigger than that, you just ain't bigger than me. You are literally killing me figuratively. I'm busy thinking about who hot and how they bit off me. If any one of you niggas jump on me, nobody gon' have to tell you that you should probably get off me. And that's off rip, bruh. Your contract killers can sign off with you. That little beef, y'all talking to small things to a giant like Goliath. Been drinking that Anaconda malt liquor. Slaughterhouse, we the nicest four fellas. And if that day should come that we should ever part ways, it'd just be an excuse for us to reunite at Coachella.
I heard them words and they stung. My ears wrong. Was told that cancer finally made it to his lungs. Some of y'all are blessed enough that y'all have no idea what the fuck I'm talking about, cause y'all got no experience. So in case you hear this verse and thinking there's the slightest chance that he'll survive, his cancer's on level 4, and it's not a 5. So my mother lose her mother, now my dad is losing his, all from miles apart. Wildest part is that's not the wildest part. What's outlandish is I too would wanna vanish. Alcoholic uncle robbing him blind and taking advantage. My aunt's supposed to be holding him down, but she's short of game. Behind his back just took out another insurance claim.
Say that
to well, indeed I will. They making all these alterations to his will. He can't even play his poker games in peace. Y'all gotta chill. Like I can't decide if he's dying or y'all rather have him killed. I know a nigga last breath shouldn't be this way. And if there was, I would panic too. Tell me what's a man to do. Playing devil's advocate, none of it's understandable. I walk in the house and feel that energy as if it's tangible. While a rapper got a Cuban on looking like Marx, I'm just busy trying to get my Mark Cuban on, my Leo Rick Rubin on, my Nas Pop Big J M infusion on. Can out rap a movement gone. Gun on the couch shit, wrong one to be running your mouth with. Bars, no VH1, it's mouth shit. If a nigga don't spit crack, go back and stock up. No harm, sometimes you gotta stir it to it, rock up. Been broken, been rich, been high sober. Fucked almost a model twice over, like I was living my life over. These niggas ain't gotta like me, but after a decade in they over respect me. Shit, they won't even directly indirect me. It's cool, though, back to business. Stacking these riches means caskets and ditches. With my trues on, living sacrilegious. It's joke, looking like money. All the pretty hoes can't help but look. Life can't be limits, better be what Jordan Belfort took. Slaughter La Familia, Glocks out over here. The schoolboys with Kendrick, we dropouts over here. No offense, cause they're my niggas.